Arthrofibrosis Long-Term Observational Study Study Group. Implant-free patients with primary arthrofibrosis. We now come to one of the best results of all patients ever treated. The meanwhile 3-year long-term observation study within the operative arthrofibrosis combination therapy. This is the original AF combination therapy with surgical tissue removal, which we updated to the end of 2016 through further improvements to the 6.0 variant have brought away. In detail, the following is about the leadership athlete Muriel S. At the age of 14, she was our youngest AF patient to date. You can see the detailed anamnesis via the link at the end of this video. A short review of the anamnesis is briefly presented here. Meniscus OP, with 7 further operations due to a bacterial infection. This resulted in postoperative primary AF, with severe pain that could not be controlled even with high-dose morphines. The 2 subsequent anesthesia mobilizations were, as in many other cases, and as has been known for years, also unsuccessful, since the arthrofibrosis represents an increase in tissue, and not in adhesion. After all the unsuccessful efforts of her orthopedic surgeon, Muriel finally had to undergo a conversation in the adolescent psychiatry. A few weeks later, Muriel and her mother presented himself to our AF consultation hour with an X-flex of 0 to 0, 30 degrees. Due to the initial findings and the long mistreatment, the tissue had to be resected again, this time, however, with our thermocoagulation method, which has been tried and tested for years, i.e. removed, of course, always with tissue preconditioning for several weeks beforehand. After the subsequent 3-week AF combination therapy, a few weeks of AF-coordinated follow-up treatment and now 3 years of observation, we can document 5 positive results. On the one hand, a flexion extension by a total of 140 degrees ROM to now X, flex, 0 to 0, 170 degrees, thus a complete restoration of the range of motion could be achieved. On the other hand, there was no recurrence of arthrofibrosis, i.e., no recurring tissue proliferation. The patient has been pain-free since the operation. The high dose of morphine could be completely discontinued become, by correcting the cell biological dysregulation. There was also no so-called clinging feeling anymore. Muriel currently has 5 degrees less flexion than on the non-operated knee joint. It should be noted that your orthopedic surgeon had to remove most of the meniscus due to the multiple germ-related cortisone rinses. The patient Muriel herself reports on the now problem-free hobbies. Actually, everything is working out again. I have to say, I always ride my bike to school. So sometimes I drive back and forth twice a day, that is no longer a problem. I go jogging twice a week. Of course, I don't do it too often because I feel a little overwhelmed then. Yes, otherwise I'll do ballet again. Everything works out again, including all the jumps. Sometimes I danced again on tiptoe and also took part in the ballet performances. How far can you bend the joint right now? You mean the degree of flexion? Yes. So, 170 degrees flexion. What values did we have at the beginning of the AF combination therapy? 30 degrees. That is now 140 degrees more than at the beginning. Yes. And the joint no longer reacts when you put more strain. When you run or jog, you no longer have a feeling of clinging or mobility restrictions. Is that all over? So when I try to sit on my knee, I can't quite get to the bottom with my right foot. That doesn't work, but that only bothers with yoga. But in class and so on, everything is fine again with sitting. Otherwise, I have no more restrictions. Summary: the systems biological combination therapy treats for a lasting result, all errors that have arisen in one cell biologically meaningful sequence. It is currently the most successful therapy concept since the start of arthrofibrosis research in 2013 and corresponds to the current state of cell research on a biochemical and biophysical level. As a very positive side effect, a holistic cell reset for all of the approximately 80 trillion cells in the human body, and is therefore also classified as health prevention. If you have any further questions about the original AF combination therapy, please contact the Central Arthrofibrosis Competence Center in Black Forest, Germany directly. The email address is beratungszentrum@arthrofibros.info. More information on the internet at www.arthrofibros.info. We look forward to helping you.